I guess you're encouraged to include A113, sort of thing. With Finding Dory, was it a little easier than Finding Nemo to include these callbacks because you had more freedom to get out of the water?
Ah. We certainly have a lot of them. We have a lot of Easter eggs in there. Some of them are the traditional ones. Some of them are ones that have never been in any of our films before.
Well, the interesting thing for me is that Nemo was actually one of the first Easter eggs actively put into a Pixar film. The squeeze toy of Nemo was put into Monsters Inc.
The end of Monsters Incorporated. Yeah.
But yeah, I don't know. We had
We always put one of the next film out. We always put something from the next film out. We always put A113. So there was, but they're not. We try to put them in the Pizza Planet truck. We try to put them places. It certainly was easier than like Dino. I mean, my God, we were like, how are they going to do that? The pizza truck.
How do you
exactly
put a pizza truck in prehistoric times?
We try to put them in places that aren't obvious because, you know, what's the fun in that? So. Yeah.
And we're told we're not supposed to say. I learned that the hard way.
Oh, no.
But yeah, we're not supposed to say where the Pizza Planet truck is. I think we can say where A113 is, but I don't think
it's in two places in the film.
I think I worked it out.
Did you?
Okay. Is it on the tails of.
Yes.
That's one of them.
Yes. Yeah.
That's
they both say their ailments in it.
Yes, and
their
they pop
tags
up
are
A113.
Yeah.
Yeah.